parece que me toca bailar, hermano.
No way to finish a dance. Your favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes, many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No. Cleverly hidden just before they grabbed me.
Well, then lead the way.
My pleasure.
Matadlo. Os vamos a aniquilar.
We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
Touch the ember. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady? Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
Control, come in. Luis hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening.
Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Luis is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well.
Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area. So he wants me to retrieve the amber. An object of ill omen. Terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that, made my peace with it, until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything. heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out. So kind of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. Stood up again. Sounds like he could use a little help. Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
We just lost Luis's signal. Somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye.
And look what it brought me.
Has accepted the gift.
Keep them busy, Leon.
Having a bad day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, and not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too. Ugh! probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the Amber.
No, no, no! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis, let it go! Luis! Do it after you've delivered the Amber.
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over. And I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your Ember.
All right then, let's go.
Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients, and just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the Ember. Wish me luck.
You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Yeah.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh? I got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? A tu salud. Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you. It should be working by now.
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.
put that thing down. To end this for good. Luis. Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should. Busy a little longer. Leon.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something? Something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
You think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. Send you the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like
waiting, I know. Got the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Till the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I look.
You did the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me. Not my favorite carnival ride.
Thank you.
I'm at the site and jacked into the main terminal. You're going to blow up this entire island. Including the president's daughter. But won't that make things harder for you?
There's no room for half measures. The weak exist to serve the strong. Enough talk. Bring me the amber. I've arranged a way for you to get back to the island.
Copy that. On it now. Okay, Luis. What was it that you said again? You should have known by now, Whisker, that I don't always play by your rules. Now, Sadler. Now. Find Leon and Sadler.
Join our covenant! All blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt Thor and let it be so!
Control, come in. I have the package. This is gonna be hard to explain at customs.
Well done, Ada. Evacuate immediately.
Understood.
Someone is coming to pick you up.
I trust everything is fine on your end, too. Yeah.
Ada!
you. Ah, renegade! You have forsaken the holy body. The great gift to become one with us.
Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see. Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Most of the island remains intact.
Oh, Ada. What to do with you?
The choppers are still within range, sir. Should we open fire?
No. Her little act of defiance changes nothing. Besides, we have all we need. We continue as planned. Soon, the sun will set.